It's nice to get around here one more time and with a farewell too. And I don't know what I'm going to do after I get done. If I'm going to just quit completely, or maybe pick and choose or whatever. But
This is what I grew up doing, and I just didn't do it for a little while and moved to NASCAR. I did it for a long time before I went anywhere. So definitely, probably I feel more at home here than I do at wherever Daytona. But it's.